See a long ways. What's up, everybody? We're back in Oklahoma now, and at this point Ben and I had split up and we had two different videos going, so I just tell you kind of what's going on and what led me to the verse for today. We're going up this mountain and it's pretty steep, and Dad and I, we're both pretty wore out already, and we glassed up, I think, four or five bulls up to this point. And we glassed this hillside, and nobody saw anything. Then Dad got to the top, and he looked. And he said, "I'll shoot that one." And we all turned around, and this bull was coming over the top of the mountain. We sat and watched him for a little bit. And there was something was said about going up the mountain and cutting them off, because they were starting to go back over the other side. And whenever I thought, I don't know if we're going to make it up in time. But because it was steep, it was like straight up. And I started praying. And praying, "God, please bring this bull down here. I didn't know it, but Dad was praying the same thing. He said, God, please bring us this bull. Just a little bit later, he said, here they come. They come back over the hill or over the top of the mountain. All the cows come over the mountain with him. All the cows take off running at a beeline down the mountain, coming straight towards us. Dad, this is where Ben and Dad split off, and they went, got down to the end with Dalton to cut them off and to where they could get a shot. They got there and they disappeared in the bottom. They're trying to decide what they thought the elk were going to do. Ben said, I bet they go and they bed down in these trees, and then go on to the water. Dalton said, he said, they'll either do that or they'll go up and over the top and over this mountain. Dad asked him, what are the chances of them looping up around and coming down this side and going to water? They said they could do that. They said, but it's very unlikely. And said they're probably going to go up and out. Well, they sat down there and then started to move on them as if they were bedded down in there. And all of a sudden, boom, here they come up over the top of the ridge. This bull come up to 375, I think it was. Stopped perfect broadside for Dad right in front of him. Dad made the shot. The shot was perfect. And bull didn't go not very far at all. And crashed into a tree and died. And later on, Mom asked him whenever we got back, so how did it come in? Did Dalton call it in or what happened? Dad said, God gave it to me. And Steph, he said it right in front of me. And I just think that was cool. And I say, whenever this verse talks about every good gift and perfect gift comes from God. And Steph, I think this was a gift from God. Because there's no other way that it could have happened. Everything went against everything that should have happened. And God brought it to him. And but with that being said, let's get back into the video. And you can see the shot here. Yeah, in between those trees.
Range him again. You might put that back into your scope. Okay.
Drop him? Yeah. Take him if you got him.
I don't think you guys know it,
but you. This one's wide. Yeah, I'd say skirt around here and get up on top of the last down in there. Don't you, dog?
Be all the way.
Yeah, just a little bit. Just skirt around here. We don't need to climb much. You just give me something to carry and you stay with the rifle.
I was clear questioning if he's gonna
trail
down there and come down or come up, but they came right through there.
He was gonna go through one of these saddles, wasn't he?
He was
going
to go up right out of sight for us. And he had him stop broadside. I'm like, you got to shoot him. I don't want him to get up here and go over.
Right.
That's a good hold. What is he?
Thank you,
I didn't get to do as much as Dalton. I'm just glad he was here.
None of them did a lot. We didn't all have to do a lot. It just all came together.
Just stabbed whatever it was.
When I was sending pictures of Trav, this bull, he said, "That's the one I want." And you got the spotting coming to us.